Today, as we face this critical election for our country, I launch my manifesto for Britain's future. A manifesto to see us through Brexit and beyond. A plan for a stronger, fairer, more prosperous Britain. A plan to seize the opportunities ahead and to build a country that our children and grandchildren are proud to call home. It is a detailed programme for government, rooted in the hopes and aspirations of ordinary working people across the land.